Dirty Secrets of Bhatt Family. The Bhatt family is one of the influential families in Bollywood who gave many directors, producers and actors since the 70s. Mahesh Bhatt, Mukesh Bhatt, Robin Bhatt, Alia Bhatt, Imran Hashmi, Mohit Suri, Vikram Bhatt are some high-profile celebrities of this Bollywood family. Relationship between father and daughter. This is one of the shocking dirty secrets of the Bhatt family among all. Yes, Mahesh Bhatt, who is the real father of Pooja Bhatt, once appeared on the cover of the Filmfare magazine smooching his eldest daughter Pooja. When he was asked about that controversial picture, he said that he would have married Pooja if she was not his daughter. Relationship between father and son. Kiran Bhatt and Mahesh Bhatt's son Rahul made headlines for all wrong causes after his friendship with Pakistani terrorist David came out in the media. In an interview, Rahul confessed about his connection with this terrorist Headley. Rahul said that he shared a distant relationship with his father, Mahesh Bhatt, since his childhood. He hates his father. Alcohol addiction. Everyone knows that Mahesh Bhatt was an alcoholic, but he quit drinking when Shaheen was born. Just like father, daughter Pooja is an alcoholic too. She started her career in Bollywood but apparently ruined it for her addiction to alcohol and drugs. Extramarital affairs of Mahesh Bhatt. Being married to Kiran Bhatt, Mahesh Bhatt got involved in an extramarital affair with Soni Rasta. Kiran was not ready to get separated, and for this reason, both Mahesh and Soni changed their religion into Islam and got married. Parveen Babi and Mahesh Bhatt love story. Despite having a family with Kiran Bhatt, Mahesh Bhatt decided to have a live-in relationship with Parveen Babi. The director had an extramarital relationship with Parveen Babi, and that affair went for a long time. Parveen wanted to marry Mahesh, but he was happy with live-in relationship but never ready to marry her. Finally, Mahesh left her alone. According to sources, Parveen started taking drugs due to broken relationship with Mahesh Bhatt. She was found dead at her residence. Riya Chakraborty and Mahesh Bhatt. Very recently, this director has poorly been criticized because of his intimate pictures with a young actress Riya Chakraborty that went viral on the internet. Mahesh and Riya are now being slammed in all social media because Riya had a serious relationship with late actor Sushant Singh Rajput. And it was Mahesh Bhatt who warned Riya to leave Sushant because Sushant was suffering from depression. Relationship between stepmom and daughter. Stepdaughter Pooja has no good term with Soni Rasta. According to an interview, Pooja couldn't tolerate Alia's mother Soni. Being very close to father Mahesh Bhatt, Pooja had to live separate from him due to Kiran and Mahesh's broken marriage. Pooja always blamed Soni Rasta for the broken marriage of her mother and father. Love affairs in Bhatt family. Well-known director-producer Mahesh Bhatt married his classmate Lauren Bright, who is also known as Kiran Bhatt, in the early 70s. Mahesh Bhatt also made a super hit film based on their love story, and the film was Aashiqui in 1990. Daughter Pooja Bhatt married his boyfriend Manisha Makhija, a famous VJ and now an actor, in 2003. They got separated in 2014. Pooja's name was involved with another actor Ranveer Shori, and rumor is Pooja Bhatt's brother Rahul and Ranveer had a severe fight during the shooting of Jism. What is your thought about Bhatt family? Leave your thought in a comment section. And also, do not forget to subscribe our channel for more Bollywood updates.